session, here's my tips on how not to die skiing. Number one, don't ski while you're drunk. It could end very badly. And number two, try to land on your feet and not your head, as I've learned. Always wear a helmet, be safe. Maybe back plates and stuff like that. When in the park, always kind of know what you're doing. Don't just think you can just go off a jump when you've only just learned to ski, and kind of know the tricks and know what you're doing before you even try them. Five. Number five is try not to eat when you're skiing down the slope. I've choked on a grate before and that's not fun.